Just wait until Saturday.
Nah, I'm gonna break down right now.
It's 3 a.m.